What's up, meow squad? Posting a lot of videos here lately, so I figured why not go ahead and crack into some more booster packs for you guys. So I received some mail today, and inside were 20 Burning Shadows booster packs, hoping for that Hyper Rare Charizard like we've been doing, but we're going to add a little bit more to the video today. Give you guys a little smorgasbord of what we got going on. So we're going to do 6 packs Crimson Invasion. And then we're going to do the Burning Shadows. See if we can get out of these Crimson Invasion packs. Lightning Energy, Cincino, Miltank, Sea of Nothingness, Execute, Jigglypuff, Houndour, Spoink, Mischievous, Reverse Mankey, and an Oranguru. So just like always, the pulls from Crimson Invasion hate me. We also got a lot of other stuff in this box today, but we're gonna actually open that. I think I'm going to do a video on Friday. Probably do part of the video on instant. Okay, that was a green card. We're just going to flash through it. Didn't mean to do that, guys. Probably do part of the video here on YouTube, the big, the good stuff. And then part of the video will be on Instagram if it ever gets to working again, because as of today, Wednesday, Instagram, I don't know if it's messed up for you guys, but it has been messed up for me. And I don't think I had any code cards. I'm trying to spoil everything for you guys. Electric Energy, Mawile, Emolga, Alolan Graveler, Mancino, Corphish, Shellos, Dino, Alolan Geodude, Counter Energy. And we got our first ultra rare pull of the video, meow squad. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, those are unopened. Put that hyper rare Alolan Exeggutor in a sleeve. Let's hope we get that hyper rare Charizard today. All right, guys. First ultra rare pull on the board. Hyper rare. Hyper rare. Hyper rare goodiness. It's Crimson Invasion packs. I'm not letting your boy down. Keep on rolling with the goodies. Think you got 2 for 2 out of here. Fire Energy, Lairon, Fighting Memory, Dashing Pouch, Staryu, Cacnea, Stuffle, Shelmet, Swablu, Staravia, and a Hydreigon. So nothing good out of those. I need to put my cat up. Give me 1 second, guys. All right, guys. So actually, my cat ran and hid. So there's no helping the cat today. None whatsoever. Yeah, 2 more packs of Crimson Invasion guys. We need 1 more hyper rare, ultra rare pull. GX card would be nice. Dark Energy, Staravia, Gladion, Emolga, Swinub, Swablu, Spoink. Who's all got a shiny Spoink? Collector Pokecard has a bunch. And you need to give me one. Peaking Red card. And a Beedrill. Non-holographic rare. Last pack magic for Crimson Invasion. Come on, Meow Squad. Let's get a good pull here. A Dark Energy. Kakuna. Staravia, Lusamine, Swinub, Swablu, S's in a row. Jim Chow, Jigglypuff, Aggron, and a Gorgeist. Non-holo rare. So 6-for-1 isn't bad, let's be honest. Now we're gonna get into some good stuff. Get into the goodies. I don't remember how the codes are. I think they're the same. That booster pack out my face. Water Energy, Kiawe, Porygon 2, Metapod, Meowth, Stuffle, a Pansage, Krogunk, Pikachu, Azumarill, and a Meowstic. Looking for that Hyper Rare Zard. We need the Hyper Rare Zard. Leaf Energy, Tormenting Spray, Heatmore, Weakness Policy, Alolan Rattata, Wimpod, Togedemaru, a Sock, Mudbray. Ooh, reverse me out. That is a miscut card if I've ever seen one. And a Passimian non-holographic. Like, we better pull a holographic out of these.
At least a holographic.
20 packs Burning Shadows, I believe. We got a Leaf Energy, Simisage, Whirlipede, It's Your Boy Guzma, Mudbray, Magikarp, Panseer, Rogunk, Togedemaru, Alolan Rattata. There we go. A Gardevoir GX pull. Not too shabby. We got to get a ton of pulls to open more top loaders. Ton more pulls. And we will open up more top loaders. I think I got like 9 top loaders left in this pack. Hyper Rare Charizard. Where you be? We have Psychic Energy, Simisage, Tormenting Spray, Whirlipede, a Tangela, Ralts, Rhyhorn, Hoot Hoot, Nidmeryl, Ralts, and a Lycanroc holographic card. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. I know I am.
It's always a good day when we get to open up some Pokemon cards on the channel.
Fighting Energy, a Gloom, Seedra, Bodybuilding Dumbbells, Charmander, Oddish, Sock, Porygon, Caterpie, Weevil, and Turtonator.
I don't know why it sounds like you're saying Turtonator whenever you say his name.
Alright. Dwindling down to getting this Hyper Rare Charizard, guys. Fairy Energy, Mount Lana Kila, Noctowl Rhydon, Horsey, Mudbray, Ladybug, a Hoot Hoot, Alolan Vulpix, Wobbuffet,
and another GX pull. We got Alolan Muk in the house.
How many pulls do you guys think we'll get out of this? I'm going to say 5.
I think we get 5 pulls.
One more full art, one more GX. My guess. Again, my guess. We got a ton of booster packs left, though. We have a Water Energy, Simisage, Whirlipede, your boy Guzma, Stuffle, Pansage, Krogunk, Pikachu, Pikachu, and a full art Ho-Ho. I just called that too. One more full art. Back-to-back pulls. That is the third full art ho-oh I have pulled.
That makes two hyper rare pulls in this video, Meow Squad.
Let's get the hat trick. Let's do it, Meow Squad. Let's do it. Fighting energy, Heatmore, Weakness Policy, Po-Town, Tangela, Hoot Hoot, Sandagast, Rhyhorn, Meryl, Reverse Meowth. We never even think of it as a Reverse Meowth. Why can't we get a Reverse Meowth when we got Hyper Rare Charizard? Let's go, Meow Squad. Let's get it done. We didn't get the Hyper Rare Charizard in this video. Because honestly, I'm tired of chasing it. Water Energy, Metapod, Lana Del Rey, Electabuzz, Riolu, Alolan Grimer with that Alolan Muk down there. Ladybug, Cutiefly, Horsea, Reverse Slowking, and a Lycanroc non-holo rare. I don't know about you guys, but we really need to pull a Hyper Rare Zard. Can we get a Rainbow Rare in this video? Let's hope for a Rainbow Rare, guys. I'm still hoping for another GX, at least. Lightning Energy, Lana Del Rey, Electabuzz, Simitor, Panpour, Cutiefly, maybe Panseer? Or Pan... Simiseer? I'm confused with these monkeys. Look at that, Reverse Simipour. And an Alolan Ninetales. We only need one more GX pull here, Meow Squad. Come on. One more GX pull. Psychic Energy, Lunatone, Plumeria. Seedra, Togedemaru, Sock, Mudbray, Oddish, Dab and Duskull, Weakness Policy, and a Slowking non-holo rare. This is really sad. This is really sad. Oh, this is a sign. This is a sign, Meow Squad. We got a Charmander. Hyper Rare Charizard, let's go. Steel Energy or Metal Energy. Hey, Simisear. Mount Lanakila, Noctowl, Charmander, Oddish, Sock, Porygon, Caterpie, Turtonator, and the rare. What the heck? Reverse foil and the non-holographic ones. I really want to pull the full art Turtonator too, because that's a really sick looking card. Alright, guys. We are slowly dwindling to nothing on these packs. Psychic Energy, Kiawe, Simisear, Heatmore, Noibat, Horsea, Alolan Vulpix, Sneasel, Venipede, Magikarp, and an Alolan Raticate. So still, not a pull at all. Let's go with a GX pull. We're due for something. Fighting Energy, Charmeleon, Bouffalant, Olivia, Ralts, Alolan Grimer, Sneasel, Charmander, Crabrawler, Porygon Z, and a Ledian. Meow Squad, this is not good. Down to, I think, 700x. Hyper Rare Charizard, where you be? We got a Psychic Energy, Ribombee, Turlia, Olivia, Wimpod, Alolan Vulpix, Meowth, Riolu, Lowland Grimer, Reverse Wimpod, and the rare. It's a full art Lycanroc GX.
That is three hyper rare pulls, guys.
Can't even be mad about these packs. They're giving me full arts like no other. But the only bad thing is we're getting all these full arts, but no Rainbow Zard. Where is the hyper rare Zard, guys? I will continually open packs until we find this Charizard. I'm not giving up. Metal Energy, Ribombee, Curlia, Olivia, Cutiefly, Pansier, Magikarp, Alolan Rattata, Wimpod, Buffalant, and the rare.
And 18 growth.
Non-holographic rare.
Say it again. Non-holographic rare.
Can we get one more GX pull? Fighting Energy, Olivia, Lunatone, Plumeria, Oddish, Gavin Duskull, Morlow Mushroom, Caterpie, Meryl, Mudbray. That's back-to-back Tangrowth. What is this coming to?
Alright, guys.
Final three packs. Do you think we have one more ultra rare in us? I'm going to say yes, because I am optimistic. Leaf Energy, Rotom Dex, Super Scoop Up, Electabuzz, Espeon, Morlul, Charmander, Porygon, Hoot Hoot, Alolan Rattata, and an Electrovire. Still nothing, guys.
Still nothing.
Final two packs. Can we at least get a GX?
Dark Energy,
Acerola, Dusclops, Simisear, Stuffle, Crabrawler, Morlul, Sandagast, Venipede, Reverse Tangrowth, and a Weevil. Weavile, however you want to say it.
Can we get some last pack magic?
If not, if we don't get a GX or above in this pack, I'm going to open more. This is it, Meow Squad. Leaf Energy. Poetown. Porygon 2. Weakness Policy. Pansear. Cutiefly. Panpour. Pikachu. Crabominable. And the rare.
Okay,
we're not going out like that. So I don't have more Burning Shadows,
but let's just slide these on down back to here.
Reach in the box of goodies back here, pull out a stack. Let's get a mixture. Let's get a mixture of stuff. Let's just open up all these. There's still Crimson Invasion. I'm just gonna do all these and search for one more full art. Some steam siege as I'm hitting the camera now. Reposition the camera. Three, X and Y. Zwylos, Monferno, Ninja Boy, C-Dot, Clink. That's such a basic artwork. Mareep, Bergmite, Fungus, Captivating Pokepuff or Cupcake. And a Bastiodon. This is not looking good, guys. We're gonna go until we get one more full art. I don't even care. Don't even care. Rapidash version. Greedy Dice. Another basic art. That was the same thing. That. Fungus, Joltik, Reverse Nuzleaf. These packs are not looking very good. Battle Squad. What's happening here? This is just horrible. A special charge Monferno, Nidorino, Seedot, Launcher, Bergmite, Chimp. Oh, that was part of Clink in his mouth. Yanma. Ooh. Hydreigon Break card. And a Yanmega. Not a bad pull. That's like the bottom of what we're looking for. Let's hit the bottom of the pit here. Like, very bottom of the pit.
It's like, oh, you wanna pull? I'll give you a break card.
Never any fun. That's my annoying cat in the background. So. She wouldn't let me put her up. So you guys have to deal with her. Come on, Steam Seeds. Give us at least a freaking pull. Special Charge, Monferno, Nidorino. That was the same three cards. Fledgling, Hoppip, Sneasel, Mantine, Mankey, Monferno again. And the same freaking holo. They're not holographic. Yanmega. I bet we don't pull anything from Steam Siege, as bad as it sounds. Other than a break card. Armor Fossil, Shield On, Nuzleaf, Pokemon Ranger, Poniard, Fungus, Rufflet, Litleo, Meryl, Reverse Primeape. This is ridiculous. Azumarill, whatever it is. Alright, this is our last pack of Steam Siege. Can we get that last pack magic? I highly doubt it because it's Steam Siege, but we will see. We have Steelix Spirit Link, Shieldon, Persian, Mantine, Mankey, Yanma, Apom, Larvesta, Reverse Meowth, and a Magearna full art. Oh my gosh. It only took us six packs of freaking Steam Siege to get through this, guys. Two, three, four, five. We can't go even. We'll do another. That's an invasion pack. Here we go. Can we get better pulls in Crimson Invasion than we did freaking Steam Siege? God, I hope so. Energy card, Diggersby, Peking Red card, Grumpig, Skidoo, Pikachu, Alolan Geodude, Mistrevis, Minccino, Jangamo-O. We've got to get something from Crimson Invasion now. This is annoying. We did, however, start off with a banger, though. We did pull the Alolan Exeggutor full art, so I can't really complain. Crimson Invasion did do us pretty good to start with. Metal Energy, Sea of Nothingness, Gastrodon, Zwylos, Houndour, Funnelby, Shellos, Cubone, Phoebus, the Titanic Phoebus, Starly. Xerneas Holo. That's what we're going to get, is a Xerneas holographic card. I think if we don't get anything in these six packs, we open up something. We open up more Fighting Energy, Alolan Graveler, Emolga, Lairon, Execute, Magikarp, Minccino, Corphish, Shellos, Chimchow. This is going to be the worst opening in the world
for Crimson Invasion. We got more pulls and Burning Shadows than we did anything.
All I want is one more GX card. That's all I want. Psychic Energy, Devoured Field, Fighting Memory, Lairon, Swinub, Swablu, Spoink, Chimchow, Jigglypuff, Ghastly, and a freaking Staraptor. Non-holo rare. We got two more packs. We gotta pull something out of here. We are long overdue for a pull. Fighting Energy, Alolan Graveler, Diggersby, Sea of feel like we've pulled Steve Nothingness in every single Crimson Invasion pack we've opened.
Phoebus, Titanic Phoebus, Cubone, Solandit,
Pumpkaboo. What are we doing? Corphish. Dino. Okay, Crimson Invasion, I'm done playing your games.
This is it, guys. We did it last time with Game Seas. Can we do it this time with
Crimson Invasion? Energy card, well, metal energy. Mulga, Chrome Pig, Sensino, Remoraid, Aeron, Staryu, Dynamo-O, Phoebus, Aeron, and the rare.
Oh, that Xerneas holographic is just taunting us at this point.
Okay, guys. Three more Crimson Invasion. We'll just, if we don't put that here, we're just going to end the video because this is getting ridiculous. Fire Energy, Dashing Pouch, Mawile, Laron,
Corphish, Shellos, Dino, Alolan Geodude, Remoraid, Magikarp,
Staraptor. I can't even begin to tell you how many cards we've opened up tonight. How many packs we've opened up. This is going to be probably the longest running video on YouTube just because I'm so frustrated with the pulls. You guys want more long videos, let me know in the comment section.
Leaf Energy, Miltank, Counter Energy, Piloswine, Remoraid, Aeron, Staryu, Dynamo-O, Titanic Phoebus, Miltank. Camera up non-holo. Guys, this is horrible.
This has got to be the worst video.
Come on.
This is the one. This is the one.
Leaf Energy, Kakuna, Laron, Dashing Pouch, Shelmet, Swablu, Swinub, Numel, Vincino, Skidoo.
You know what, Meow Squad? I'm not playing games tonight. You know what we're gonna do.
I want to make y'all's day good. I want to make it so good. We're going to open up all of these. Because we are not going out of here
without some kind of good pull. It's all over the place. I don't know. We got Steam Siege, Breakthrough, yada yada, Crimson Invasion. Who cares? We're just going to see how many pulls we can get.
Lightning Energy, Laron, Lusamine, Grumpig,
Shellos, Cubone, Phoebus, Solandit, Pumpkaboozio, and Devoured Field. Amos Magius. Count the pulls, guys. Count the pulls, because there's so many pulls in here. Oh, here we go. Steam Siege. This ought to be fun. Oh, this is going to be so hard, because they're mixed up. We got Nuzleaf. Braviary, Lampent, Drifloon, so many new ones we were seeing. Heapom, Rivesta, Dino, Shellos, Reverse Monferno. And who would have thought that it would be a non-holo? Opening it up at all tonight, guys. Water Energy, Laron, Sinchina, we're all over the place. Gladion, Staryu, Pumpkaboo, Alolan Geodude, Stuffle, Cacnea, Solandit, Gengar Holographic Card. Alright, looks like we got like 5 packs of seeds we're gonna open. Like, we just need one more good pull, guys. Like, that's all I need. It doesn't matter because I'm up in the very Flaffy. Steelix Spiritling, Shieldon, Bergmite, Chimchar, Yanma, Mareep, Mantine, Nidoking. I almost threw the cards. Mega Gardevoir EX. So finally,
long overdue for a pack pull like that. Steam Siege giving us the goodies here, fellas.
Should I say ladies and gentlemen? Guys, girls, boys,
children.
Meow Squad, we're all the same. Look at that. And talking about the Meow Squad. Halucha. Tangrowth. Special Charge. Meow Squad. Hoppip. Nose Pass. Nidoran. Litleo. Fungus. Back to back Mega Gardevoir EXs. That's not bad. That full art's nice, though. Alright, guys, we're gonna go until we run out of top loaders.
We have 2 to 3 top loaders left.
Put that with my full arts. At the end of this video, we are gonna count up every single code card that we have over here. I actually kept them all. We're gonna see how many packs we opened up today. I'm assuming it's a bunch. I'm hated by Steam Siege and everything else that's on these freaking cards. Tangrowth, Halucha, Lampent, Fungus, Bergmite, Joltik, Mantine, Clink, Basic Art, Litleo, no hat trick.
Every time we get so close to doing the hat trick, we never do it.
Yeah, one more Steam Siege, and looks like we got some Fenton Invasion. Yada, yada, yada. Probably no pull here. Shield on. This is Wylos. Nidorino. Ponyta. Meryl. Oshawott. Krogunk. Tangela. Flaffy. And a Hoopa. I have got packs littering my floor right now. Guys, if you guys like big openings like this, like I think I said this before, but if you guys like these big openings, please let me know in the comment section, and I will make sure, I don't know what we open. We're going to go with this. Okay, that's our rare. Missed it up. It was Steam Siege. Crimson. Invasion. We should be called the No-Pull Squad. What we should be called, because we ain't getting nothing today. Fairy Energy, Emolga, Grumpig, Cincino, Starly, Skidoo, Weedle, sorry, Alolan Geodude, Aeron, Psychic Memory, and what else is new? A Regirock.
I'm not gonna lie, guys, I think this is close to like 50 packs.
If I could just stop hitting the camera, that'd be awesome. We got like 3 pulls with the top loaders left. Can we get something in this one? I hope so. Move this pack out of the way. We haven't pulled any freaking Prism Stars. Fairy Energy, Cincino, Miltank, Sea of Nothingness, Execute, Magikarp, Mincino, Corphish, Shellos, Alolan Geodude, and a Slazzle Holo Rare. Looks like we got some breakthrough packs now. I already got a break card, guys. Okay, so the code cards are here. 3 from the back. Turn it around. Okay, I already saw the rare. It's Parasect. Nothing good there. Okay, can we get one more? I'm so happy we opened it like that. Can we get at least one more pull out of these packs? It's gonna be nuts. Magneton, Giovanni Scheme, Curlia, Cyndaquil. I like to use the rest of these top loaders. Hoot Hoot, Mistrevis, Froakie, Axew, Swinub, and a Mega Houndoom. So, speaking of pulls. Okay, so we have 2 top loaders left. Are we gonna have to crack more top loaders tonight? With the way these pulls are going, I doubt it, but we will see. We might get all kinds of pulls in these next couple packs, guys. We might.
We might, but I highly doubt it.
Go-Goat, Mewtwo, wow, Mewtwo Spirit Link, Fracture, Staryu, Skidoo, Bronzor, Meowth, Zorora, Magnemite, oh, I just about threw the cards in the Vanillux, non-holo rare.
I don't know, this is ridiculous, guys.
Oh, no. I hope this doesn't mess up. That's a code card if you guys want. I'm going to give all these code cards out at the end of the video anyway. Okay, we're good. Fisherman, Ursa Ring, Doduo, Chespin, Inkay, Pikachu, Magnemite, Bronzong, and a Staraptor. You know, you guys really know why I don't like the
Breakpoint, Breakthrough, Phase Collide. None of those packs, just because the simple fact of the pulls you get in those are horrid.
I actually never, well, that was a white code, sweet. See what we get. Haunter, probably a holo. Frogadier, Staravia, Cyndaquil, Hoot Hoot, Mistress, Faroki, Axew, Fisherman. And there's the Houndoom EX. We got the pair. We got the pair, guys. And that is it for these top loaders.
Empty box of top loaders, you know what that means.
Time to open some new ones. Actually, I have to find some real quick.
Everything's falling down.
Have no fear. Top loaders are here.
Smell the fresh top loaderness in those. Fresh top loaders means fresh pulls.
Let's go. I have got to get situated again. What am I doing? Giovanni's Scheme. I want this full art again. Stunfisk, Noibat, Skidoo, Zorua, Vanillite, Flabébé, Piplup, and a Cresselia.
I actually have those in Pokemon Go right now. Also, if you guys want to, if you want to drop your Pokemon Go codes in the comment section, I'll actually
add you guys and play together. Why? Because I have nothing else to do. Other than work. And I have to work, obviously. But... did we do the card trick? I hope so. We'll find out. Starmie, Pinsir, Falava, Fanchamp, Meowth, Sandshrew, Swinub, Paris, ooh, Noivern break card. And a Noivern. This is the mascot of the pack, guys. Not really, but still. It's worth a shot.
So, not a bad pull. Noivern break card. Yay. You guys know how much we love break cards around here. We've got two of them, and these are our last three packs.
I want to see the code card. I have a Professor's Letter. Scupa. Houndoom Spirit Link. Piplup. Hippopotas, Pansage, Ralts, Scatterbug, another break, Florges break, and a Simisage. That is three break cards tonight.
It's a breakdance party. Not really. No one likes break cards. Overrated. Technically, it is a pull, though.
We don't like these break cards, though. That's the only bad thing. Alright, guys. Well, that was random. Thanks. Well, it's a green code. We don't even need to look. Seriously, that is 4 break cards in a row. Or is that 3 break cards in a row? I'm not sure.
1, 2, 3. Well, this is 4 break cards for the night. Pyroar break. That is insane.
You guys, that's the hat trick too.
We did a hat trick on break cards. Oh boy.
I'm kind of skeptical now about doing the card trick. Because Zwylos, Drifblim, Wild Soft Center, Gardevoir Spirit Link, Krogunk, Tangela, Dino, Chimchar Eating Clink, Rufflet, Joltik, and a Bastiodon non-holographic card. And I believe that is it for the booster packs. Alright guys, if you liked today's video, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up, because this is the longest video I have on my stream. Give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell to be notified whenever I post a video. You guys can also follow me on Instagram at MajesticMeowthOfficial. And you guys can stay up to date with things that are going on the channel, as well as anything going on in my Instagram page as well. So, and if you guys want to see more big openings like this, drop a comment in the comment section below. Let me know you guys want to see what packs you guys want to see. If this video can hit, let's say, 100 likes. If this video can hit 100 likes, I will buy something very special for you guys. Let's go through our pulls. We got a decent amount of pulls. We got Pyroar break, Florges break, Noivern break, Hydreigon, Mega Gardevoir EX, Alolan Muk GX, Houndoom EX, Mega Houndoom EX, Gardevoir GX, Magearna EX Full Art, Alolan Exeggutor Full Art, Mega Gardevoir Full Art, Ho-Oh Full Art, and a Lycanroc Full Art. Let's count these code cards and see how many packs we actually opened tonight. We opened up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. 60 booster packs is what we opened up tonight, guys. That is a huge amount of booster packs in one video. If you guys want to see another huge video, like I said, let me know in the comment section. If enough people say they want to see a big break again, we're going to do another big break. Alright, guys. Thanks for hanging out on the video. As always, stay awesome, stay positive. We love you guys. Have an awesome night. We'll be right back.